Hello and welcome. Let's make kadi pakoda today. What say? Come on, let's get quickly started.
Let's make the fritters for the kadi pakoda first. And here I have half cup of besan, that is gram flour or chickpea flour, half of a large onion which is chopped, one chopped green chili, one tablespoon of chopped cilantro, few curry leaves, salt, turmeric powder, chili powder, and water.
The text recipe along with this ingredients list in detail are available at smritipandav.com. The link is provided in the description box. Do check them out.
Now mix all these ingredients together except the water, and then gradually add water to make a thick consistency batter for our fritters. Next, heat some oil in a kadai to deep fry the fritters. Once the oil is hot, make small size fritters and fry them until they are golden brown color from all the sides. These are brown now. Take them out of the pan and keep it on a paper towel so that it can soak the excess oil. Our fritters for kadi pakoda is ready now.
Next, to make the kadi, we need 1 tablespoon of besan again, that is gram flour, 1 teaspoon of panchaputana, that chili powder as per your preference, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, a pinch of hing, that is asafoetida, salt to taste, few curry leaves, and a dried red chili. And here I have a cup of beaten yogurt. Next, take out the excess oil from the pan, leaving around a tablespoon of oil. First, break the dried red chili and add it to the pan. Next, in goes curry leaf and panchafutana. Next goes hing and gram flour, that is besan. Now give it a continuous stir and cook it for next 2 minutes. It's been 2 minutes. In goes turmeric powder, chili powder, and salt to taste. Give it a good mix and turn down the heat to low. It's time to add the yogurt. Ensure you beat the yogurt before adding it to the pan. Now give it a continuous stir and cook it for next 5 minutes like this. After 5 minutes, add 2 cups of water, turn up the heat to medium and allow it to come to a boil. Once it starts to boil, add the fritters, give it a good mix and cook it for next 2 to 3 minutes. It's been 3 minutes. My kadi pakoda is ready. Time to cut the heat and serve it.
My kadi pakoda is ready. Khandu is gonna be happy as he loves kadi pakoda too much. Who knows, maybe you'll like it. Do try it out and let me know if you like it or not. See ya. Bye-bye.